I think you should start.
No, you should start.
No, I think you should.
Yeah, when we were just talking there, I told you that you should start.
I think you should.
Okay, start. Okay. Let's solve this. So, who can tell me what's happening right now? No, we are not arguing. What we have here is a failure to collaborate. So, yeah. It's a famous quote from a movie, but anyways. So, what we should do next time?
I think what we should do next time is we should actually collaborate better, communicate, so that we don't waste these good people's time.
And our 5 minutes.
Yeah, exactly. So, this is going to be a very short speech. Because I was told that the short speech is like a miniskirt. Short enough to generate interest, but long enough to...
Oh, okay.
Good job. Communication problems. Okay, so basically, a lot of organizations are involved in a lot of good work. And the many things that they do internally, they can't collaborate because they don't have the tools. So actually, we sat there for about... I don't know how long it was,
but 2 days.
About 2 days.
Yeah.
Right, about 2 days. And we actually discovered that we had a lot of stuff that you could do to collaborate. And when you collaborate, you improve on the productivity of your workflows. So what I'm going to do, I said this will be very short, is that I want to just go through the tools that actually we looked at. You just go through them. I think that would be. I know even this would even benefit a lot of you people who are here. Google Groups. How many of you can create Google Groups? Uh-huh, okay. How many of you can actually write blogs? The same number of people that put up their hands are the same number that I'm seeing. What happened to you guys? The thing is, you can create, through your Gmail account, you can actually create a blog and tell the people what you're doing. Google Sites. How many of you have used Google Sites? See? Dropbox. How many of you have used Dropbox? Come on, don't be shy. Come on. Okay. Google Documents, basically that's Google Drive nowadays. It has been renamed as Google Drive. How many have used that to collaborate? Good. Trello? I thought I was the only guy who knew this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Guys in the back.
Facebook Groups. So basically, you can see that if you can share a lot of documents, you can do a lot of planning, and also you can create groups on making sure that which kind of groups are going to communicate and what kind of information is exchanged between groups within an organization. So
that's pretty much it, I guess. Do you have something
to add? I wanted to let other people know that this was not a work of just the three of us.
Yep.
We had this beautiful lady here from Kitui. She participated a lot in the creation of this. And we had another beautiful lady.